never been in the position, you know, to take out all my potential. And with Aprilia, I have this feeling. And that's something, it gives me a lot of motivation, because to have tough years and suddenly one team is taking you, giving you everything, and give me a chance to really show and prove what I can do, what I'm able to do. I feel the speed, I feel the potential, I feel the confidence inside the team. If we are able to take out the maximum, we are able to win. Aprilia is listening, and this is very important. It's listening what I say, the way I want to ride the bike. You know, it's this kind of relationship that I think I was missing for a while. And last year I already feel it, but this year with Manu I feel even more. It's fantastic to have that. You know, every time I come here I feel protected, I feel the team believe in me, and they know that I have the speed, I have especially the ability to become the rider to be fighting in the front. Working with Massimo is excellent. Honestly, I have an amazing relationship, not only on the track, also outside. I know everything he does is to give me the best. And this is an important feeling for a rider and also for a person. Also, I will mention Romano Alvesiano. I think the job he's doing is amazing. The bike, it's becoming better and better, more for my natural riding style, which is a pleasure to ride the bike on a natural way. We have Manu now, which I think Manu is one of the number three crew chief of this paddock, and he understands me very well. And with him, I see myself taking out all the potential, and that's something very important, because every year I feel faster and faster, and this year I'm honestly very fast. Aprilia has two ways. They try to give to the riders the best. It's clear that if we are faster, of course we need to look at the championship, and we need to look on the races, we need to understand who has the potential to win it. Last year I worked so much for Aprilia, and also I gave a lot of times on qualies and tracks where Aleix wasn't fast to follow me. I wasn't happy that I need to give the lap to Aleix and he was in front of me, and especially in Phillip Island, which is my track. But we are working for Aprilia. It's something else, it's something more bigger than us. And it's something we both know. Because Aleix bring me in this project for this, for try to win with Aprilia. So I think the best we can do is help each other, because we will become faster. And of course, I hope Aleix give me a hand when there is time to do it.
¿Cómo las apañáis para llevaros también siendo compañeros de equipo, que es el primero que hay que batir siempre, y también rivales en la pista? ¿Ya peleáis por el mejor crono?
Se llama respeto, es decir, aclaro que me cabrea que soy un compañero delante, más que nadie. Prefiero acabar séptimo y el noveno que segundo y el primero, o sea, eso es así.
I didn't read that, I don't know why I didn't read that, but I think Massimo will put us out if we do like this. I think the good point of Aprilia and what I can feel is that we are a team, and that our strong thing is that we are together. Aleix has his place, he is the captain of the team, I understand since I'm in Aprilia, and I will not take his place. He is the captain, but I want to win, that's all. For me, honestly speaking, the goal of the season is to take out the maximum every day. It doesn't matter if it's Friday, Saturday and Sunday. I don't expect anything else than that from my team, because I'm doing it every single day in my life. Of course, with that, we'll bring the opportunity to fight for the title, which is what we are looking for. We think we are more stronger than we expect in this part of the season. And this is fantastic, because we can become even more stronger.